Arriving in Philadelphia this morning, carrying migrants from Texas. This is the sixth busload of asylum seekers from the U.S.-Mexico border in 3 weeks in Texas, as we previously reported. The operation was orchestrated by Texas Governor Greg Abbott, who says it's meant to highlight immigration issues along our southern border. But opponents have called these buses a political stunt. Volunteers and community organizations greeted today's arrivals before they were taken to a welcome center.